stay right where you are. It's Cyber Chase for real.
Okay, I'll see you at the train station at 8 a.m. Bye. I am so excited. Kelly and I are going to Philly on Saturday. I have a problem. I don't get back until 10 p.m. and Mojo eats two meals a day. I can feed her breakfast before I leave. And I'll have a friend feed her around 5 p.m.
Hi, Hachi. You want to come over for a visit on Saturday? I won't be here, but Mojo will.
Hi, Jay. I'm really sorry I dumped you, but could you feed my dog on Saturday?
Hi, Melissa. Remember that time in third grade when I didn't tell on you and I got detention? What am I gonna do?
I can't feed Mojo two meals in the morning.
Oh, I have an idea. I could put out two bowls of food, but somehow I have to figure out how to keep one bowl covered until 5 o'clock. Perfect. Oh, now I have to find someone to come in at 5 o'clock and pull the string. The only possibility is my neighbor, and I really don't want to ask her because she's really, really crabby. Maybe if I'm nice to her, she'll do me the favor.
Go away!
It's Bianca, your neighbor!
Get lost!
I brought you these.
There's no way I'm feeding you a dog!
How did she know? Forgot to reset that. This gives me an idea. Instead of lifting the box, I could make a sliding top for it. Use this alarm clock as a timer. I'll attach the string to this little guy and set the alarm to go off at 5 o'clock. As the string wraps around the wire, it'll pull the top off the box. It works! This cardboard is too flimsy. Mojo's gonna knock it off and then knock off the food. This top needs to be heavier. This top is too heavy. Yes! Philadelphia, here I come!
Hi! I guess my invention worked pretty well, huh?
Now I have to invent a doggy toilet.